Hey guys, it's Elizabeth. I just wanted to pop in here real quick and I just got the hit, right, to kind of come in here and explain a little something something about what's going on with the solar flares. Or there's some solar flares happening out into the universe, and so how does that affect you? And of course, this is something that we do teach in great depth and are shifting into higher consciousness discourses, which will be launching in 5 days. So I'm very excited about that. But let's give you a little bit of an overview. And I think this would be actually in module 4. Your body and its frequencies can affect it, impact you. So it really doesn't have to do a lot with empathic sensitivity. You know, a lot of people think that because you're empathic, you're feeling the solar energy out there, and that's the reason why you're kind of all wonky. From our perspective and from the discourse perspective, it's a little different. So what happens is we take a different perspective of the body, right? The body is actually what we call an earth body, right? So it's kind of like it's connected to earth. It's a product of Earth. And so the body is very kind of similar to Earth in that it has its own electrical frequency system and its own magnetic frequency system. And the body and Earth have a very symbiotic relationship. Now remember, you are the soul and you are the soul riding in the body. You are not the body. So when we have these kind of astrological happenings like geomagnetic storms and solar flares and moon energy and all of this stuff that's happening, what's happening is your body is reacting to how Earth is reacting. So, for example, the solar flares are blaring in right now, a lot of high electrical currents, which actually will affect people in the upper chakras. And what that'll do is that'll run you so high in the upper chakras that'll there it might be a little bit of anxiety going on. It'd be really hard to ground. You feel kind of woozy and like, oh my gosh, I don't know what's going on. We think it's empathy, but in actuality, what it is the body trying to balance between the electrical energy that's coming in and the magnetic. So there's kind of like an overflow of electrical energy happening and a lighter flow of magnetics. And your body, as being pounded with all of this electrical energy that's happening from all of the astrological influences and solar flares and blah, 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 right? She's struggling to kind of integrate all of this flow of energy that's coming through. And what you're feeling as the soul is an empathic reaction to the body trying to manage all of these energies. So that's kind of like really what happens when these types of things happen. It's not you, and you're not empathing an external energy. You're actually empathing, if you will, your body trying to manage and balance these high shifts of electrical and magnetic frequencies. Hi, Patty. I'm just gonna, here we go, so I can see who's here. So, hi, Naveen. So that is what is happening. So that is actually something we teach in our shifting into higher consciousness discourses. I think it's number 3, module 3 or module 4. You empathically are reactive to that of which your body is experiencing. So it's not that you're empathing external energy that's happening. It's more of you're empathing your body trying to balance the electrical and the magnetic frequencies. So again, we devoted a whole month to kind of body consciousness in the discourses. Again, they will launch in about 5 days. The countdown is on. Make sure you get on the wait list. There is a free gift when you do that. I think it's a greater alignment meditation activation that you receive when you get on the wait list. But we wanted to come in and just kind of give you that overview And really, just kind of like a different perspective of what it is that you're experiencing in your body, and giving that a little bit more delineation in regards to who you really are, right? You're not your body. You are actually the rider, is what we call it, the rider in the body. And what happens when the body is trying to hold more light is it can freak out a little bit. And it's not that you're being attacked by external energies or solar flares or anything, but it's more of an empathic sensation that you're experiencing that's coming from the body itself. So that is a little bit of an update of how we perceive the frequencies of solar flares and external energies happening, and giving you just a little bit more of an empowered perspective on how to deal with situations and energy when it comes up in your reality and your experience from a place of really just kind of more empowerment, more of a higher consciousness, if you will. Hashtag shifting into higher consciousness. So we hope that is helpful to you. Again, we will be launching our discourses in 5 days. The countdown is on. We are super excited. We hope you're super excited and you're thinking about joining us. Again, if you have any questions about it, feel free to head over. The sales page is up. You can check it out. You can't purchase yet for another 5 days, but it'll give you an experience of what we're going to be talking about. But this type of topic is covered, because that's all the part of living in 5D, is having that greater, higher conscious awareness of more of who you really are, and how you and your body are symbiotically living together, and then how to kind of play nice with one another when there are shifts about how you can support the body and how the body can support you, because that's really its job and what it really finds to be joyful. So we hope that was helpful. We hope you're having a great Saturday, you guys, and let us know in the comments if this was helpful to you. And we'll see you soon. Take care. Bye.